She hasn't called her father yet?
No, we're supposed to tell him tonight.
Where? What do you mean, where?
Susan wants me to be there.
You meeting the father for the first time?
Yeah.
Well, you'll make quite an impression on him when you tell him how you burned his cabin down.
I didn't burn it down. Kramer did.
I mean, the whole thing is ironic. Think of it. Here the guy is nice enough to give you a box of very fine Cuban cigars.
Yeah, I know what happened.
No, but wait. And then you dump them off onto Kramer.
I know.
Who proceeds to burn the man's cabin down with one of those very same cigars. It's very comical.
Listen, maybe we shouldn't start writing today. I got a lot on my mind.
No, we put this off long enough. Today's the day.
I wonder how Susan's father's going to react to this. All right, what's the worst they can do? So you burn a house down.
Come on. Not even a house, like a cabin.
We could build a cabin like that.
Well, maybe not us, but two men could.
Bix? What'd you get, Bix?
Well, you got a problem with the pen?
Rolling writer, they're very smooth.
All right, let's just get to work.
NBC pilot, Seinfeld Project, Act 1, scene.
So you're going to sit there?
Just park yourself. All right, Act 1, scene.
Drink?
No, no.
All right, here we go.
Act 1, scene.
Weren't you supposed to call her?
Yes.
Get Who Gets You, eHarmony.